Start with a towel or pillow underneath the left knee. That's the leg that's going to be stretching. Gently put that right leg in front, and so it's right in front of that knee. All you're going to do is a little bit of a pelvic tilt and gently press forward. This way you actually stretch the hip muscles versus the hip capsule. Add a little glute squeeze in there too to really get a better stretch.